comedy on Thames. Penelope Keith's back in the Commons.
Coffee? Oh.
Yes, may I be of any assistance? Jean Price, isn't it? I've seen him in the chamber.
Richard Monckton, isn't it? I've seen you in the bar.
I heard you were taking a stand.
Yes, I am withholding that part of my income tax that goes on nuclear weapons.
I'm refusing to pay my income tax.
What, the bit that goes on nuclear weapons?
Nope, the bit that goes on gynecology.
It really is no job for a lady. Back next Monday at 8.
If you've tried to give up smoking, you know how difficult it can be. The craving just won't go away. You can't concentrate. You're irritable. Your fingers have little to do. You may put on some weight, and socially you feel awkward. Now's the time for Nicorette. Because if you're determined to quit, Nicorette will help you beat your craving, leaving you free to give up smoking. Clinically proven throughout the world, Nicorette is now available without a prescription from your pharmacist.
Barbados! Barbados! Make a dream come true.
Do it all.
Do it all.
Double discount sale.
Double discount sale.
20% off everything.
20% off everything.
Plus.
Plus.
A free £5 gift voucher.
A free £5 gift voucher.
For every £25 you spend.
For every £25 you spend.
Don't miss the double discount sale at Do It All.
Don't miss the double discount sale at Do It All.
I just said that.
I just said that.
It's down at Do It All. Why aren't you?
Subiendo con la ayuda del padrino del sol, change bound, six in my chance.
Get up, get on up, get up, get on up. On the scene, get on up like a sex machine. Get on up, get up, get on up, get up, get on up. Stay on the scene,
get on up like a sex machine.
Stay on the scene, get on up like a sex machine. Wait, shake your arm, then use your. Stay on the scene, like a sex machine. You got to have the feeling. Shoot.
Sony's mini hi-fi system. Music that's heard and not seen.
Stuff. No funny stuff. Okay. Right.
But Richard Dreyfuss just can't help it. Yes, it is. Stakeout on Thames next Monday at 9.
On Thames Television at 8:45 tonight, Mark McManus is Inspector Taggart. That's after the latest news now from ITN with Carol Barnes.
The news from ITN.
Russians brace themselves for New Year price rises. Major says economic recovery may have already started. Four die in a crash after one murders his wife. And QPR knock Man United off the top. Good evening. Russia will wake up tomorrow morning to huge price rises. On average, there'll be a threefold increase in the cost of food and travel. Other things will go up even more. The people are already short of food. State price controls, which were introduced with communism 70 years ago, are being scrapped by the Russian president, Boris Yeltsin.
It's an annual ritual for Muscovites, bringing in food from the country when there's a threat of winter shortages in the city. This year, the bundles coming off the train are bigger than ever. There is real uncertainty about whether families will be able to feed themselves after tomorrow's price rises. There was a foretaste of what they'll mean in the few shops open on New Year's Day. The imported meat here was already marked up at the higher prices. The tag on this Polish pork, the equivalent of three times the average monthly wage. Today, they simply looked at what is a rare luxury. Tomorrow, they'll have to pay between three and six times more than they used to for basic goods. Bread, which currently costs less than a ruble, is expected to rise to as much as 3 rubles. Sugar, officially fixed at just over a ruble now, will cost 7 rubles. And instead of paying 7.5 rubles for a kilo of meat, Russians will have to pay 23. Just to put those three items in a shopping basket will cost someone on the minimum wage 3 days' pay. The judgment of this shopper, only millionaires can afford to pay these prices, and we don't have many of them. The theory is that the new prices will jolt.
And that lucky person could be living in your television area. But hundreds of other people are going to win cash prizes. So if you receive some prize draw numbers, return them immediately. Because the sooner you enter, the more you could win.
Funny stuff.
No funny stuff. Okay. Right.
But Richard Dreyfuss just can't help it. Yes, it is. Stakeout on Thames next Monday at 9.
Now on Thames, The Master Blackmailer, a feature-length story with the world's most famous detective, Sherlock Holmes.